Darlene, please place this finger.
Okay.
And repeat after me.
Okay.
Just as the circle is without end.
Just as the circle is without end.
My love for you is eternal.
My love for you is eternal.
Just as it is made of an indestructible substance.
Just as it's made an indestructible substance.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My commitment to you will never fail.
With this ring, I take you to be my trusted confidant.
This ring, I take you to be my trusted confidant.
And partner for life.
And partner for life.
Well, at this time, I would love to pronounce you man and wife. And I present to all of you, Mr. and Mrs. Eric and Darlene McConville.
I love this being there. It was better the second time around.
Yeah, it was. Yay, it's done!
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'll be under the
A big introduction. So I want you guys to get ready and put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Eric McConville.
This is the day basically for everybody else, all of our friends and family to come out and spend a wonderful day with us as well. So thank you all for being here. All of you have had to travel a long ways, thank you as well.
I would also like to thank everybody for traveling all this way, our friends and family. I would like to thank our parents, my new parents, as well as my not real parents, but yes, real parents. And just for everything that you've done for me. For loving Eric as much as I do, for accepting him. And to my sister-in-law for the amazing centerpieces. Love it. Thank you for everything. And honestly, to my husband, I think you should thank me as well.
Thank you so much, my new wife.
I don't know. I toast you for accepting Eric for who he is and everything that comes along with Eric. Eric had a dog, Socrates. You met this dog a couple times, and, you know, for you to accept that dog and everything that that dog was responsible for, I accepted Eric. I never accepted the dog. So, with that being said, and I wish the two of you only the best. Congratulations.
I just knew at that moment that you were actually perfect for Darlene. And I had only known you for a few short minutes, but I saw the way you guys were together. I didn't want to cry, but Darlene has been my best friend forever. And I knew you were going to be the guy who treated her like the way she needed to be treated, who would love her tremendously and be there for her. Darlene, I love you. You're like a second sister to me. And I'm so very happy for you today. I know you found a special guy, and Eric, you're a very lucky guy for finding her. And I wish you guys both just a wonderful life together, being surrounded with great people like everyone here today, and that you'll always know that no matter what comes into your life, that you guys are always going to be connected. You're always going to love each other. So I wish you guys the very best, and I love you both.
Darlene, our advice to you, sweetheart, is be a good wife to your husband, Eric.